Hi, I'm Richard. I got some people here telling me probability. How can you talk about probability? Well, all I got to say about that is, how the hell can you not talk about probability? Look, have you ever been somewhere the other side of the country and you wanted to know, do you get something here or not? Is that a Carolina chickadee or a black-cap chickadee that you get here? So probability is huge. Learning where birds live. Do birds live in the beach, in fir trees, in cedar trees, deciduous trees? Again, that is all probability. Do you get them in summer, winter, spring or fall? Some birds migrate through an area in spring, but not in fall. They have different migration routes. So probability is huge. So you can work some of it out yourself by just becoming familiar with local birds, but unfortunately, a lot of it you've got to work out through a book.